everybody, good afternoon. I hope you had a good lunch and you're all comfortable because here we've got lots of style.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
As you can see, for me, it's always comfort. Otherwise, I wouldn't be like this.
You can't see me like in comfortable clothes, but I am very much comfortable.
Okay. Well, you're managing.
But then I'll have to be presentable also.
Okay, we've got Urvashi here as well. Hello, Urvashi.
Hi.
Hi. Nice to see you. Hello. Hi. Here we've got now, we've got comfort and style.
Yeah, totally.
That is Urvashi. Big hello to her. Okay, girls, let's just talk about your fashion because you guys are always scrutinized for everything that you do. If Urvashi goes to the airport wearing high heels, that's people make a comment on that. Ki aap flight mein kaise aise high heels pehen ke jaate ho? Is that comfortable? So how do you react to that?
I mean, it's fine. Sometimes it's just like we're going for some other shoot or some other promotional event or some brand event. So we don't have time actually. So we get decked up way before and then we catch our flight and straight away from the flight to the airport to directly to the venue of the event. So that's how it works.
So that's why sometimes you're dressed in a way which doesn't look like an airport look.
Yeah, exactly. And also carrying like, some interchangeable clothes at the same time in a mini briefcase, so that we can, for the comfort, we can actually change it and then wear the main outfit. So yeah.
Okay, because I did see something on Insta where people commented on your high heels. They said you were wearing high heels, very
yeah. High heels is good for calves, so yeah, it's kind of exercise as well.
And then they said, you know, you're wearing a midi with ruffles, and they said, "Ye kya airport look hai?" You know. So is this something that you girls have to be all the time looking out for? Ki style bhi acha hona chahiye, comfort bhi hona chahiye. Is it difficult? I'd like to ask each of you this.
I think only during when you're walking the red carpet, because you have to make sure that you're meeting a lot of people and giving your best, and you actually look up to that moment, which is actually your moment. But otherwise, I have always seen Priyanka, Urvashi in their comfort zone. Even myself, I believe when we are just in our own zone, I think baggy clothes and sometimes the color is all haywire. Maybe it may not look very appealing or glamorous, but it just gives you the comfort and you are focused and you are at it. Then a lot of people loves it because in Gen Z's world today, they like such loose clothes, good nice tank top and loose baggy pants, and which has no, curved to it, no shape to it. So I also like that way.
So do you do that because you want to hide your weight?
No, weight is always been an issue in my life. Like Rajdhani se bhi zyada fast fat comes on the body sometimes. So yeah, but I work on it. Sometimes everybody's body is different. Like I have always seen her fit and perfect, and I most of the time struggle with a lot of good looks and the curve on the body. But I realize that Indian body has to be curvaceous. It's more appealing and beautiful. Whatever you wear, it will look beautiful. So yeah, I don't have any particular A uniform that I will wear, but I prefer high waist and the tank top. That makes me feel comfortable.
Have you ever been criticized for what you wear?
I think most of the actor and the politician and the people who are into this field get criticized. What sari, what why black and white shimmery? But there are few people who understand that the color is important in life. And colors is the only thing that will, attract the other personality. That's what I believe. So, yeah, I like to play with the color and less of the jewelry.
So, before I go to Priyanka, one quick question. Style or your comfort?
I think both. Both is very important. Color and style and comfort. Because I feel that the comfort will always keeps you limited. When you experiment something new, it will give you better vision and you are there with the people and you should not be worried about good or bad. We should just be worried that are you feeling confident after wearing this? That makes more important.
ऐसा कभी हुआ है that you're not comfortable, not confident, but because it is stylish आपने पहन लिया?
During the shoot once I have done this. मैं थोड़ा uncomfortable हो गई थी and थोड़ा सा on the set while walking I felt that okay, there is something which is uncomfortable, but if I make it more evident people will look at it, so I have to walk, go in my vanity properly, or that has a long slit how Kim Kardashian wear, so my to hide my flaws I was wearing something like that.
Kim Kardashian's
yeah, so then more naya tha, that was a phase of my life, so that time I was like, ye acha lagega, that silhouette will look good on me. I tried and it was a big flop for me.
So you do learn from flops.
Yeah, yeah. How will you learn? You learn with the failures and it's important.
Absolutely. Priyanka, what about you? Style या comfort?
For me, it's always comfort. But ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं comfort के चक्कर में I won't wear stylish clothes. Definitely I will wear. लेकिन उसको मैं कैसे comfortable zone में ला सकती? Even if I'm not comfortable in any dress. फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर मैंने पहना शोल्डर लेंथ पहना या ट्यूब में कुछ पहना है कोई ड्रेस एंड आई एम नॉट कम्फर्टेबल देन आई चेंज माई हेयर स्टाइल सो दैट आई एल बी कम्फर्टेबल मे बी मैं उसको ओपन कर लूँगी एंड आई एल हाइड समथिंग जो मेरे को अनकम्फर्टेबल हो रहा है यू कैन जस्ट एड समथिंग और समथिंग सो आई थिंक आप कम्फर्टेबल भी रह सकते हो या स्टाइलिश भी रह सकते हो
बट हैज इट एवर हैपेंड दैट यू हैव बीन स्टाइलिश बट नॉट कम्फर्टेबल
ऑनेस्टली मैं जब तक कंफर्टेबल नहीं होंगी आई वोंट स्टेप आउट बिकॉज फॉर मी कंफर्ट होना बहुत ज़रूरी है तो डेफिनेटली मेरे को वो कंफर्ट होना चाहिए ताकि मेरे अंदर वो कॉन्फिडेंस आ सके आई कैन वॉक लाइक मैं आई एम वेरी मच कंफर्टेबल और तभी आपका वो कपड़ा भी आपकी बॉडी पे फ्लैटर करेगा दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी कंफर्टेबल होता है कई बार आप बहुत फैंसी और स्टाइलिश कपड़े पहनते हो तो कई बार नहीं होते हो आप कंफर्टेबल थोड़ा बहुत सो फाइंड अ बैलेंस इन बिटवीन
लेकिन मैंने सुना है that you once wore a salwar kameez jo ekdam benji lag rahi thi aap and people said ye kya hai priyanka I mean how can you theek hai comfort theek hai but you don't do it at the cost of looking like a benji what happened
so see again I was comfortable to maine wo step uthaya hotel mein jane ka and what you are talking about okay guys so ye ek video clip
story there so let's listen
ha it's a video clip jo ki mere music video ka look tha बैगर का लुक था और वही लुक लेकर मुझे अब जाकर होटल जाके शार लेकर दूसरा कपड़ा चेंज करके आना था सो आई स्टेप्ड लाइक उसी आउटफिट में मैं चली गई वहाँ पर और वहाँ पे मुझे रोक दिया होटल स्टाफ ने जो कि बनता भी है क्योंकि आप इतने बड़े ऐसे होटल में जा रहे हो यू नीड टू बी लिटिल प्रेजेंटेबल
होटल स्टाफ स्टॉप्ड यू बिकॉज यू ड्रेस
बिकॉज इट वॉज पूरा फटा हुआ सा कपड़ा एंड डेफिनेटली उनके भी दिमाग में क्या होगा ना कि भाई ये यहाँ पर क्या मतलब अंदर रह तो नहीं रहे होंगे शायद या समथिंग
सो इट वाज सेकंड ऑन दिस एग्जैक्टली व्हाट उर्वशी आल्सो सेड द सेम थिंग योर वर्क टाइमिंग एंड योर पर्सनल सोशलाइजिंग टाइमिंग एंड योर डजंट मैच सो You do this, but I think this is an experience. This is an experience
yeah,
to have.
Something actually.
So it was quite fun, but I was comfortable in those clothes. So yes.
Okay. So have you ever had a fashion bad moment?
Fashion bad moment definitely. अगर मैं initial days का बात करूँ तो I have groomed ma'am. मतलब मैं पहले से ऐसे stylish नहीं थी. मेरे घर पे sleeveless पहनना तक allowed नहीं था. ऐसा घर का माहौल था. तो हमारे घर पे ऐसा कुछ नहीं था. But with time, क्योंकि फिर इस field में मैं enter हो गई थी. Then papa also understood. And then मैंने लोगों को देखते हुए ही मैंने सीखा कि how can you be stylish और अच्छे से आप कैरी कर सकते हो अपने आप को. तो it was all a journey. मतलब for me. तो मैंने वो विद टाइम ही सीखती गई हूँ अभी भी मैं जेन जी किड्स को देखती हूँ हालांकि मैं भी जेन जी से ज़्यादा दूर नहीं हूँ बट स्टिल जब मैं उनका स्टाइल देखती हूँ आई लव इट बहुत अच्छा लगता है व्हाट शी वाज सेइंग बैगी क्लोथ्स आई वेयर इट मुझे बहुत पसंद है और मुझे तो वेट हाइड करने के लिए भी नहीं पहनना पड़ता बट आई वेयर इट एंड आई लव इट
आई वेयर इट फॉर अदर रीजन
शी वाज सेइंग
या बट आई हैड अ सेम काइंड ऑफ अ बॉडी शेप एंड नॉट एवरी टाइम यू कैन गिव योर बेस्ट But what is my everyday outgoing wear is my I wear my track pants, and with that I wear loose shirt. सो वो मेरे लिए बहुत फैंसी हो जाता है और वो बहुत कंफर्टेबल होता है.
एंड आई थिंक इट्स नॉट अबाउट स्टाइल का भी हम बात करें तो चाहे बैगी क्लोथ्स हो या कैसे भी हो, इट्स इट्स ऑल अबाउट योर बॉडी टाइप. आप जान लो और आपकी बॉडी पे फ्लैटर करें तो बैगी क्लोथ्स वो ये भी पहने या मैं भी पहनूंगी, वी विल लुक नाइस आई थिंक.
या एंड आई एम नेवर प्रेजेंटेबल व्हेन आई एम नॉट वर्किंग, आई एम ऑलवेज इन माय ज़ोन. सो
मी टू कैन नॉट अफोर्ड टू नॉट बी प्रेजेंटेबल बिकॉज़ यू हैव सच अ ग्लैमरस इमेज. So, आप जहाँ भी जाती हो, people expect you to be glamorous.
Urvashi is effortlessly beautiful. Her mother is also very beautiful, by the way. So,
thank you so much, Rashmi.
And she always looks presentable. Always.
Yes, I know. I've always noticed that you're always at
everywhere.
Your best.
I think it's just like the our training or like the grooming sessions from Miss Universe. Like, you know, you always kind of carry forward what you've learned in the past and while you're during your teenage years. But yeah, I mean, fashion for me and for most of the people, I feel it's expression for confidence as well. And as you were asking the question about style and comfort, right? So I think for me, if depends on the occasion, the kind of occasion you're going for, if it's something like Cannes Film Festival, Venice Film Festival, or like a Met Gala, so obviously style will, you know, is something which will be given a priority more than comfort. Because it's just like more about creating a style statement. For me also, I kind of like people who are not afraid, you know, to experiment with themselves. And I feel that being a young, like we all are young, being a young person, I think all of us are kind of inspiration for the society and for also the, you know, the young icons.
You keep that in mind exactly. When you step out?
Yeah, of course, okay. Of course. You're kind of inspiration and what do we say, like a fashion icon for a lot of youngsters. So I would like to believe that being young, it's all about experimenting. It's also about, you know, not afraid, being not afraid of making mistakes and just don't think about what other people are gonna think of you or something like that. And sometimes you're talking about my airport outfits where I was wearing heels, but you missed out on where I was wearing my satin night suit as well. Yes. That's something which
that
I'm completely obsessed with.
People said it was a night suit.
Yeah, exactly. I'm obsessed with my satin night suits and I very often I wear them for my airport spottings or whenever I'm stepping out. So it's always been like that. But for me, it's a... it has to be a very good mix of style mixed with comfort. So yeah, it's like that.
So do you choose your wardrobe accordingly? Because you always have in mind that when you step out, people are going to look. People are going to comment. Yeah, you're going to be judged. You're going to be photographed.
It's not about from the other people's or other person's point of view. It's
but you're
about...
always judged.
Yeah. But I don't keep that thing in my mind. For me, it's about I think it's about my own inner happiness. And fashion is something which completely makes me super happy, and I think it's just a form expression because I am someone who will not talk much or something, where I kind of show my emotions and my, you know, senses through my fashion. So, or my sense of expression, you can say, or whatever you would like to say. I always try to showcase it through the kind of things I'm wearing. For example, it's really hot outside. So I'm wearing a, you know, ice cream handbag, especially for Bollywood Hangama. So that's what I'm going to say, you know. It's, I mean, for other people, they may say whatever they want. But I think it's so hot outside. Everybody want to have ice cream. So, you know, why can't I have an ice cream handbag? So I think fashion for me is just about creating a statement and being completely unapologetic about it and just owning it completely. And I've always believed, and I have my, even my own fashion icons are people, or be it a girl or boy, singer, actor, who have been, who have done something different. And also my personal style is, I would say, fiercely, at the same time, very, very unique, still classy. So yeah.
So you would say that you you have a unique style about you?
Yes.
Okay. And do you girls, all three of you, are you aware when you step out of the house, ki ye gym look hai, ye airport look hai, ye red carpet look hai? I mean, you have
during
looks,
my gym,
you know?
Spottings, I'm never getting spotted. Because I go to very personal kind of a gym. There are no spottings happening. But still, for myself, I'm always wearing a proper set. It has to match. like my gym outfit or gym wear, whatever I'm wearing, if it's a yellow color, I need to wear yellow socks with it. Okay. I do team it up. I do take that effort in the morning or maybe a night before, because it's just like, wow. It just makes me happy while working out.
Wow. Yeah, totally. Wow. Agree
exactly.
On this. Yeah.
So even my gym outfits, even nobody is watching, even nobody is, you know, kind of making my videos or anything, nice. But I just wear it for my own personal motivation. And I think you need to look nice even when you're working out with yourselves, lifting weights and all. So that's really nice.
Yeah, that's fantastic. That means right down to your socks, you make sure that
yes.
you are well matched.
Yes. I am totally opposite. What she said, ki inhone raat ko ye gym ke liye bhi she can pair it up. Bro, मुझे आज मैं यहाँ पर आ रही हूँ, मैं अभी क्या पहनने वाली हूँ, आई हैड नो आइडिया. और मैंने मेरे हेयर मेकअप में यही बोला, आप कर दो बेसिक मेकअप, कर दो हेयर ना कर्ल करके छोड़ दो, विल सी कैसे हम करेंगे. मैंने जाकर अपने कपड़ों में से देखा क्या पहन सकती हूँ, एंड देन आई वाज लाइक ब्लैक works well.
Yeah, I
but
can understand.
That is a very good thing. I really want to adapt this habit.
I can understand.
It's a very good thing.
But also I'd like to thank the entire team of stylists or the fashion designers, you know, who it's all about their creativity or their designs that we are able to look our best
right.
on the red carpet.
I second you on
so
this,
the,
yeah.
You know, the big round of applause for all the designers, be it Indian
yes.
or international,
absolutely.
For giving
correct.
All their, you know, uniqueness to all of us sitting here, and also the other actresses or actors. I think fashion is something which is kind of extension of personality. So
and
a big round of thanks
yeah.
to them.
Sorry,
also.
I would like to add on this, because I feel a lot of time the fashion also reflects your own personality, your aura, your nature. Everything is related. A lot of people go to corporate. They do not have this life, the kind of lifestyle we have. It's sometimes, this is our job, sometimes we, I think, spread awareness also, but yet at the same time, when you go to corporate people, there are very limited kind of a color palette that they face, and then they come and ask me, are you aapne wo pehna tha, this, that. So it feels nice and great that we are able to reach to a certain audiences, and we are able to showcase our talent as well at the same time. And correctly what Urvashi said, that there is so much to explore. So much to experiment. Why to limit yourself? Just go all out.
But does it happen that sometimes you find somebody else wearing the same outfit as you? More or less.
It never happened with me.
It has happened with me once.
Yes. When you buy a particular brand clothes, so that's when it happens. But then the moment I decided I'm never wearing a particular brand, I will explore and experiment with my look, like she said, that the hair and makeup also plays the proper role. When you are just going with, I really like one of the Ranveer Singh's airport look, where he was completely into a pink. He was like pink mein doob ke aa gaye the wo. But it was very beautifully he handled it. And I think I was like, anybody doesn't know anything, what to wear, what to do, just go once, solid single color and you're done.
Do you have this at the back of your mind that when you step out, you're making a statement? Every time you step out.
Yes, of course. I mean, why not? I mean, you know, when it comes to being an actor, when it comes to filmography, we also have targets. In the same way, when it comes to fashion, there's always something going on in the mind.
Right.
I'd like to narrate to you an incident from my last Cannes Film Festival experience.
Okay.
So I was wearing this very beautiful ruffled feather green color Ziad Nakad gown, which is all over the internet, all over the media. And at the same time, on the same day, it was a professional commitment on the red carpet, and a Russian actress, she wore it, the gown which I was supposed to wear. It's kind of similar. And then it is something which you really don't want to do, especially when you're representing your country
right.
at the Cannes Film Festival. So it was too last minute. She wore the same thing. Thousands of, you know, French photographers, paparazzi, they photographed her. She was all over the, you know, media news and all. So when I got it, and then thankfully there was this small green color hat. We call it a cap. And then I decided, you know, let me just make it different, or let's just make it different. So wearing the same outfit, unfortunately, but wearing it with the hat, so it kind of made the entire
look,
you know,
look,
at least made it look different, yeah.
Okay. So
to avoid, you know, criticism from the fashion critics.
So did you get criticized? I mean, did people notice that both of you were wearing the same outfit?
Not really, not
okay.
really.
Because you managed to look different.
Yes, yes,
okay,
yes, yes.
Okay. What about you, Priyanka?
I
लाइक व्हाट? कभी ऐसा हुआ है कि सेम आउटफिट किसी और ने भी पहन
लिया? नहीं नहीं, मेरे साथ ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ है, अभी तक तो नहीं हुआ मैम. आगे कभी होगा भी तो आई वोंट बॉदर अबाउट इट, आई थिंक सो. क्योंकि डेफिनेटली हर किसी में ना एक यूनिकनेस होती है अबाउट स्टाइल, अबाउट फैशन. तो डेफिनेटली जो मैंने पहना होगा, सिर्फ कपड़ा ही एक आपको फैशनेबल या स्टाइलिश नहीं बनाता है. तो एज शी सेज, जो कि उन्होंने कुछ थोड़ा सा अपना टच दिया हैट पहना, और सेम थिंग आई थिंक वो मेरा अलग उसमें कुछ स्टाइल में टच रहेगा, स्टाइलिंग अलग तरीके से हो सकती है और शायद से दूसरे पर्सन के अलग तरह से हो. तो मुझे इतना ज़्यादा ऐसे बॉदर तो नहीं करेगा, बट इट नेवर हैपन इट.
बट डोंट यू थिंक दैट इन केस यू कम अप वेयरिंग मोर और लेस सेम आउटफिट, डोंट यू थिंक द स्टाइलिस्ट कैन हेल्प यू लुक स्लाइटली डिफरेंट? इट डजंट इन उर्वशी's case, she managed to do it herself.
Definitely.
But I think you've just become very fashion savvy, so you're able to on the spot.
Yeah, for example, like I like the way how you've teamed up, you know, you've done color blocking. Yellow right. goes perfectly with green. And so the way you have color blocked, even your sari, it's like a very simple sari. It looks really elegant.
Well, at age 71, I think it's all
it
right.
It doesn't matter. You don't just look gorgeous.
Age is
you don't
just look a 71. Number. Age is just a number and you still look gorgeous.
Thank you. Yeah. So I was saying that you have a fashion sense and a sense of style and your sense of uniqueness. Yeah. So you're able to bring that little touch when you find that there is the moment where somebody is wearing more or less the same outfit. Mm-hmm. So, but isn't this also the something the stylist should be doing? They should bring that little touch of uniqueness.
Yeah,
that's
something which I've been doing since I was a little baby girl, like okay. since childhood. Okay. So, in fact, in my team as well, when they're not dressing up properly, there's a girl sitting right here. I'm always telling, okay, just do this, just do that. You know, I'm always the one who's giving just like kind of do this, do that, do this. And all the time with her outfits or jewelry or be it like styling or hairstyling. So I think it's just like a part of my creativity, you know. There's so much of creativity inside that it kind of sometimes explodes. It's kind of exploding. Yeah.
Okay, one last question as we wrap up. How difficult is it to balance comfort and style?
A little difficult, but you need to find the balance again. Just
find it.
I, Bhagwan ji, thank you. Wo thoda sa hai kara, so I do find it. Yeah.
Okay. You, Rashmi.
Like I said, I like to experiment with my look. So if I'm not confident enough, I'll not go for it. But it's always I always say, why to limit yourself? Just explore. And fashion is the first thing that you get connect to the other people. People love. Styling, people love new clothes and colors, then why not?
Okay. Urvashi, last word to you.
I have to admit, I mean, a lot of people might not agree with what I'm saying, but I feel giving that kind of effort is really sexy for me. Mm. Everybody keeps on saying, oh, effortless, being effortless is sexy, being effortless is sexy. But I think someone who puts up an extra effort, that's kind of very appealing for me. If they're just kind of doing something different, something new, something unique, so I like that, someone who puts efforts, yeah.
Congratulations, girls. All of you managed to just look gorgeous at the same time comfortable. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Can we please put our hands up together for Bharati Pradhan, the moderator, and our panelists. We've got Priyanka Chahar Chaudhary, we've got Rashmi Desai, we've got Urvashi Rotel, and we've got some, really, matlab, there's a lot of pressure on your shoulders anyway to be influential. But then I'm glad that you guys are honest and opinionated. So it just makes it easier for us to believe you. Because it comes from a very, very truthful space. Absolutely. I mean, it's just, yeah. Shocking, but pleasantly surprising as well. Mera naam Prerna hai. A very quick question to Rashmi. Aapki jo sabse first jewelry piece jo aapne buy ki, what was your first memory of that?
Oh, very... curious question though.
Nostalgic
but
also.
I still remember, I don't come from a great family. I've worked hard. So, meri jewelry, I think that time it costed me around 8 rupees or wo shell ke earring aate hai na from Juhu. I remember I have bought for my mom to gift her. It was a very big thing ki usne mujhe kuch khareedne diya tha, but I ended up buying something for her. But I still have that with me, broken.
I think that's a very, very sweet and I'm sure hamare paas mein bhi aise kuch memories honge. Can you please clap for Rashmi? Thank you very much.
Nobody asked me some question. Nobody asked me a question like this, but it is quite...
We know about the shell because we asked. asked you this question today. So, acha hai, ki we get to know Rashmi a little more.
You know, I have to tell you that from my first salary or whatever savings, I bought gold because I'm a South Indian and so for us, gold is great. And so I picked up some gold, and at that time, because it was the 70s, the gold was 1,680 for 10 grams. And the guy told me, aap aur khareed lijiye because 2,000 hone wala hai. And all of us said, 2,000? And today it's 70,000.
Exactly. Yes.
Have you sold that gold? No, you haven't.
I have it and I've insured it now.
Absolutely. Priyanka, this question is for you. Aapki sabse favorite piece of jewelry kaun si hai aur kyun?
Favorite piece of jewelry? Jee. I have Chanel ke earrings, which goes with my all the outfits. That is my favorite one. And I have a bracelet also. Jo main ye matlab earring aur wo bracelet, I can pair it up with anything, with any outfit. Casual ho, kuch bhi apna stylish sa kuch ho, I can wear it. So those are my favorites.
Agar aapne wo Chanel ke earrings nahi bhi pehne, aap keval smile kar lenge, hamare liye aapki favorite jewelry wahi hai.
It's kind of same, okay? So this is pearl, aisa hi ek pearl hai and upar thoda sa bow type hai. It's very nice. So it goes with everything. So I really like it.
Ek din main chura lungi use, then you know who it is.
It's a gifted one.
Oh, no! Okay, I won't do that. That's just a mean thing to do. Urvashi, you're known for your very, you know, candid yet very crispy answers. I really like the way you speak. ये सवाल आपके लिए है. What is your go-to piece of jewelry that you would wear every day? I know you like to dress up. I know you like to sort of put your style together. लेकिन ऐसी कोई piece of jewelry that you would just wear every day?
There was this very beautiful blue sapphire ring, like a diamond ring, which my father gifted me, and I ended up losing it. I lost it. So that is something which I miss kind of wearing. Yeah.
You make us smile also, then you make us cry also. What is this?
I liked it very much.
Sorry,
I mean, though over the years I've wore so many statement pieces, but that is something which was I was very emotional about. Yeah,
we're getting emotional about it too. Can we please clap for Rashmi, for Priyanka, and
thank
for
you so much. Thank
and for Bharti. Can we please call upon some so good hampers for our panelists, and you can come with the hampers and you can keep clapping so that it doesn't get awkward. Thank you. Also have some more silk gifting for you, so can we get more hampers so that you don't go khali haath at all. Can we please keep clapping? Thank you very much.
We have this specially designed style order trophies for all of our panelists. I request Bharti ma'am to kindly hand over the trophies.